Third one season, Jimmy, but they were never out of the top eight in all of one's time.
Not a bad record, is it?
It's a free kick now to Sheffield Wednesday. They've brought Shirtley forward as well as Pearson, and Pearson has certainly scored some important goals this season. He's on 12, there's Shirtley. Worthington ducking over it, and or rather playing it down the byline for Hearts, who might well make a little run down that right-hand side. There he goes, there goes Hearts. Now will Worthington play it? No, he plays the long one this time. Shot it was. Free kick by Worthington.
Super goal.
And off the post, Seeley made almost an exceptional save, but could only push it onto the post. And Wednesday are in the lead.
Yeah, it's a well-worked free kick. Everybody was in there. Pallister couldn't do anything else except what he did.